41. Two stones, represented in the figure above, are thrown from the same height with the same initial speed. Stone A is thrown vertically downward and stone B is thrown horizontally. If the stones are thrown at the same time and their resistance is negligible, which of the following is true? Now, if we have that the speed is the same, but the direction is not, then it is a little hard to compare the final velocities, because in this first option, you have that the final velocity squared has to be equal to the initial velocity squared plus 2g delta y. In other words, the final velocity is going to be the square root of v squared plus 2g delta y. On the other hand, the other ball, the other stone, has a velocity that has two components, a component in the x direction, that is v, and a component in the y direction, given by final velocity squared is equal to 0 squared plus 2g delta y. In other words, the final velocity is the square root of 2g delta y. This means that the final speed, let's call it v prime, is equal by the Pythagorean theorem to the square root of v squared horizontal plus 2g delta y. So the speed of the first ball and the second ball are the same. However, they do not reach the ground at the same time, because the first one was going faster to begin with. So the two stones will reach the ground at different times. Probably A will reach the ground first. Now, the two stones will have the same speed, even if the velocities are in different directions. The best choice for that is option D. Stone A will reach the ground first, but the two stones will have the same speed just before they hit the ground.